So, this episode, I have decided to do two parts because I realized I was just talking at the end. I know I cut off a lot, but I felt like this one could just be episode four, two parts, because just building, really, and getting things started. This yellow table just annoys me, but I feel like it's gonna be iconic, and everywhere she goes, she's gonna have this yellow table, like if she moves, and if there's generations involved, if she ever gets married, that she just wants to work all the time. It's super annoying. You need friends. You should go find friends, because you need some friends. I think she needs friends. She doesn't have any. You might have to sell all this plants around your house. She has such a big yard. Wow, he's not nice. No. No. Texting. Send friendly text. Chat. Chat. Invite out. I don't know. She has to pay any bills. She does. But she has $9,000. I don't think she'll be in poverty anytime soon. But who knows? Hopefully, people are liking my resort better. Or it's. What's the relationship? This is my dude that works over here. And then this is my food. And then this is my pool. I feel like the bar should be open all the time, just because. I've been having them all wear formal, which is kind of weird, but at the same time, I don't think it's that weird because. I want them to be formal. You're coming to a resort for a reason. And I think you should come to the resort for. So I have a food stand, even though they're all like, you have no food. And then I have this food. I could put more. Maybe I'll have to put more food downstairs. I have a gym. I have a bar. Like, am I still making a profit on this place? Don't want to visit it, really. Or finances. So I'm making 834, spending 420. Not terrible. I mean, I could bump up prices, but I don't feel like it. Okay, well, is there somewhere that we want to go hang out since she's not working? Where would we meet people? I don't know. Where's a good place to meet people that's not at our resort? She could go get a learn a writing skill. Attend a writing class because she wants to. Oh wait, never mind. That's dumb. I wanted to have a friend. For goodness sakes. She doesn't have any. I should make a person for her. I just love how she rides her bike everywhere. be eco-friendly. Could you imagine if she gets together with this dude? He has, like, orange hair, and she has orange hair. Their kids will have orange hair. Okay, now I want to do it. I think they'd be cute. Look at her go. There are people here. Is this the park? Butterflies! Catch one. Just because she might be able... Look at this dude. He's just chilling and running. I guess she can meet him. Never mind about the butterflies. I mean, I like butterflies now. Where's he going? Stop. I hate this. I hate when people just... What? He's going home. I want him to have a friend. What is she... What are you doing? Astrid Partridge. That's a beautiful name. Look at all these girls. This is like Gossip Central. I have the best friend.